sentir mayoritario del pueblo español, el próximo martes 28 de mayo, España aprobará en su Consejo de Ministros el reconocimiento al Estado de Palestina.
Last month, I stood on these same steps with Prime Minister Sanchez of Spain, and we said that the point of recognizing the state of Palestine was coming closer. That point has now arrived. Today, Ireland, Norway, and Spain are announcing that we recognize the state of Palestine.